Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to a British soldier that explores Indonesian jungles. This video was suggested by you, Terima kasih. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me a recommendation and suggestion. The video is by Buell Bolang, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video in just a couple of seconds. And at the end of the video, I'll share with you guys my observation and reactions. If you want to see that, then please stay until the end of the video. And with that said, guys, now let's get started.
Ini kalajengking, Scorpio. Ah, stinging.
Wow, I guess he got stung by a scorpion. Nice. They had a cool little hammock over the water. Buell Bolang adventure. The cool little animal he has, what is that? And it's just riding on his shoulders. It's crazy. Oh. That's such a thick bush that cannot see too far. Everything just looks green. That is so cool. I guess a little badger doesn't even let it walk. He just leaves it on his shoulder. So you gotta be familiar with where you're going, because you see the other brother knows he gets stung by something, what to use. Yeah, there you go. That's like a black scorpion. In Afghanistan we got them too, but I've never seen a black one. Usually it's like a lighter creamyish color. Oh, he found it. Ooh. Oh.
Bisa memegang bagian ini yang paling paling aman. Ya, dan kita apabila menginjak atau memegangnya itu cukup berbahaya. Kita harus memegang benar seperti ini. Dia akan jatuh gitu. Seperti itu. Dan apabila kita menginjak atau menekan,
you have to know how to hold it, yeah, because you have to make sure that stinger is.
Ya, tapi karena saya pakai sarung tangan, selalu safety. Selalu safety. Jadi kita
kept tight so it doesn't hit you in any way.
Seperti aman. Nah, ini dia buat dia langsung seperti itu. Nah, coba lihat di situ. Wow. Dia akan seperti itu. Nah, kalau kita bisa,
they say they use the scorpion venom for a lot of medication. And since Afghanistan has a lot of scorpion, they recently, I heard about it on the news, that they're collecting the venom, and they're actually sending it to North American and European countries for medication development.
Jadi bahan makanan buat kita, sumber protein. Jadi dia tidak bisa naik ke atas.
Oh, wow.
Seperti itu.
Teman-teman, kita udah lihat ya, scorpion hitam di hutan di Indonesia. Sekarang kita akan coba.
Ya, untuk memegang seperti itu.
Untuk safety.
Ya,
ini untuk safety itu. Teman-teman.
Ya.
Ayo lihat itu. Keren banget kan? Chelsea jangan. Oh. Saya takut dia akan makan itu. Ya. Oi.
Dan gila, ini itu. Apabila tidak ya. Tidak apa?
I would not want to play around that.
Tertekan itu cukup aman. Ditaruh di tangan pun. Coba Ryan bisa taruh sini?
Ya, bisa ya.
Oke.
Okay. Tunggu, sorry.
Oke. Okay. Chelsea. Oke, okay, sini Chelsea. Ya seperti. Jadi cukup aman asalkan tidak tertekan bagian depannya.
Oke.
Jadi kalau kita tahu tekniknya,
ya
semuanya jadi
ya.
Mudah.
Oke. Wow, keren banget teman-teman ya. Asik.
Oke.
Okay. Ya, yeah, I don't know if I would take that chance.
Siap. Kita nyari lagi. Ini. Yap. Yap.
Oi. Oh, iya.
Oke.
Okay. Wah.
Ayo. Mantap. Oi. Oke. Okay, teman-teman. Sekarang kita datang air terjun, kita udah mentok journey di Gunung Salak. Chelsea di atas, teman saya Tio di sini, dan sekarang kita akan kolam renang.
Ayo. His brother speaks pretty good Indonesian. Ooh, look at that hammock, that's the one I was talking about, it's really nice, right above the water. So cool. I guess there's so many locals there. That's a swimming spot. How to use your pants as a floating device. It's good to know, you never know, right? If you're ever in that situation, it's the only thing you have. He's using his pants, he's putting knots. I guess you could maybe call the sleeve, or where basically the legs come out of, and he's going to use it as a floating device. If you're ever out in the wild. So you close it. Make sure your belt and everything is locked. You're good to go. Look at that.
Kita sampai juga bro.
Iya, akhirnya kita sudah sampai the last stop.
Iya, pastinya capek.
Capek banget, sakit kemana-mana, lapar banget, bau banget, semua banget.
Oke, jadi
tapi enak banget.
Tapi enak ya, terkesan. Terkesan. Ya, mudah-mudahan nanti kita bisa menjelajahi lagi tempat-tempat yang bagus di Indonesia. Banyak tanaman, banyak mengeksplor flora dan fauna di sekitar sini.
Itu keren banget experience untuk saya. Luar biasa. Terima kasih banyak untuk Om Tio dan tim. Experience luar biasa. Dan kita ada banyak bagus konten untuk semua.
Oke. Sampai jumpa lagi di episode kita selanjutnya. Jangan lupa subscribe channel kita berdua. Okay.
Interesting guys, I was surprised how well the brother spoke Bahasa. I guess as the comments that you guys had left, he is a ex or maybe British soldier, and he likes to explore Indonesian jungles, and he speaks pretty good Indonesian, which is really, really cool. And I think it's really, really important in any country or region of the world that we go to, and if we want to explore, it's nice to have somebody local because they know the environment. Like in this case, the brother kind of helped him and showed him how to handle the scorpion, right? And to make sure that he wears gloves because you never know what kind of instinct and animals and dangers that you can put yourself through, right? At least if you have somebody local there, they can kind of give you a hand or guide you, even if you know the language, right? So this was pretty interesting, guys. Thank you very much for suggesting it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And as always, guys, terima kasih. Thank you very much. Shukran. Merci for all your love and support. Aku cinta kamu. As always, guys, I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.